Hello, and welcome to the 20th video of the Etrian Odyssey series. Last time we explored the 17th and 18th floors and ran into some, weird looking eagle type humanoid, whatever they're supposed to be, that wouldn't let us through. Well, I went and talked to the Duke, and now not John Wayne, but anyways, yeah, that joke I used at the first episode. So now let's move on. Make some more progress. And again, like I said in the last video, while I don't like the idea that, you get exploring the dungeon, you don't want to go back and have to go back to town, you want to keep going, but every so often the game makes you. That's kind of sucks, but at least they make it really easy to get right back to where you left off in your exploration, providing you open this up. Of course, if you didn't open this shortcut up from the other side when you were down there, then you'd have some backtracking to do. You'd have to go all the way back around through the floor again, but... Yes, I already talked to you. What do you want?
Mother Sun and Mother Moon, bless the Earth Eve now.
So we're allowed to go forward now? Of course, in the last video I made the comment about, hey, we've taken on bigger than you and blah blah blah. Thinking better of that, nothing wrong with respecting your culture, I guess. No need to be a vicious a-hole all the time. Right? Yeah. They obviously have their reasons for not wanting anybody up here. And here's what I was talking about gimmicks. These things. And you really need to be careful not to put a... it doesn't matter too much, but by the way, also since the last video, came up with an idea to make mapping these next couple of floors a little quicker. Places like this, I'm not going to draw the outlines. I'll do that between episodes. Sitting here taking the time to, with my mouse, draw little black line outlines. Just takes too long. Hopefully the map will be suffice so that I can still read it and make my way through on the video while recording it, taking that approach, but... Uh-huh. You could mark this as a point of interest with either the E for event square or exclamation mark or question mark icons on your map. Yeah, like that, or... But again, you'll be in post-game or very late into the main game before this becomes available, before this side quest opens up or is unlocked. This is one I mentioned a couple times in the last video. It tells going from here through a doorway opening up there and going through the 19th floor down to the 18th and back up to fight a very powerful super boss, or, well, maybe not a super boss, but definitely stronger than most of the bosses in the game. Could mark that spot on your map as a point of interest, but you know, being that this is a game made in the 21st century, they'll mark it for you when you accept that quest. You know how games like Takato do these days and tell you exactly where to look. Heaven forbid they leave anything for you to figure out. Somebody would complain that it's cryptic. You know, some AVGN wannabe would whine. Of course, I jest with that, but seriously, games these days, they're good games, again, but... Ooh, what was that? Where'd he go? Cloaked bird, okay. Okay. Obviously that was the foal for this floor. Come here, you. I guess. Let's see. Lightning? Oh, okay. That works even better. Raptor. Okay, I guess raptor is somehow translated from bird or something to that effect, so yeah. Bird of prey, or so I've heard said before. Okay. Nothing over here. Yeah, dead end. So where does this go to? Oh, this just goes back over there. Well, let's see here. Okay, we can go up here. here. Does that do anything though? Nope. Okay, which one of these do I want to go? Let's try going this way first. We need those. Oh, that's it? Okay. Oh. Fusion, huh? Okay, can you get up here and get that, which I think is one of those cookbooks. So, anything else up here? Nope. Alright. So, let's go back. Ooh, that was I want to fight that one. That was one of the rare ones. No, not you. Where's that other one? Dang it, I didn't want... Oh, well, fine. Have it your way. Getting in our way. Relax, I'm kidding. He is an enemy in a video game, also. I like that again, by the way. Probably mentioned it too many times already, but I like how you level up and you all have the same amount of experience points. So if one person gets a level up, you all do. More RPGs need to be like that. Usually, you know, like Dragon Quest games, as good as the games are overall, the hero character is always so far behind or ahead, whichever way you want to look at it. Everybody else. They get level ups, but he's still got way thousands of points to go for his next level up. Is there anything else over here? Nope. Okay. That really was it. Nope. Yeah, and I think this is that one part I was talking about earlier in the last video where I drew a line signifying border where there obviously isn't one, and then later looking at the whole so-called finished map, trying to figure out how to get to the end of the floor and onto the next one, seeing the border here, like, hey, where do I go now? My own map is misleading me. Of course, it's my fault, I'm the one that drew it, but here. Toucan Sam? I don't want Fruit Loops. Too sweet. Like all that sugar, all that cereal. Like concentrated sugar is a form of cereal. That just goes over to. So I basically just did a loop. Came down here. Could have just walked down there. Oh well. Blindness, huh? Darkness, whatever. No. White mage healer doesn't do much damage in physical melee fights anyway, so. Same area. Okay, oh wait a minute, then that must mean if we go from here. Nope, guess not. Okay. Ah, there it is. Okay, we made it. Sort of. I don't know if I mapped out enough of the floor map to count for the floor skip, floor jump option, though. Guess we find out. That way, game. That doesn't do any good. No way over there. Okay, wait a minute. I got it. Up there. From there, go over. Started from? That must be. I forgot to mark that, I guess. Oh, that's right. That don't work going backwards until you've already highlighted the floor going up. Yeah, like that. Weird how that works, I guess. But it was enough, okay. Thinking that wouldn't be enough, but obviously it would. Top floor of this strat. Now. But we ain't gonna be up here for long. What do you want now?
You are the earthbound ones who bear the ancient pact. Shall those who descended to the earth return to the heavens?
Whatever.
All is in accordance with the star's will.
What? Nobody. Get to go back again. These bird people are getting annoying. So are you.
You have a moment?
No!
Mm-hmm.
Uh-uh.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Sure.
No.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Goodbye.
That turned out pretty nice. Mm-hmm. later.
Yeah, much.
Oh, come in.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, don't wanna sell those, they're highlighted. Quest item. Obviously inspired by Lord of the Rings, it would seem, but okay.
Allow me to summon the princess.
Explorers. Might I trouble you?
Now what?
We haven't assigned you. Is there anything further I can do?
Castle? What?
Will you accept?
I suppose we are on
then
the...
I leave this.
We did leave
hand.
Off on the 20th floor, so I guess we're getting...
I am sorry.
I thank you.
A pendant?
Please.
I'm counting on your success.
All this for a pendant? Okay. I mean, what is this, like the Pendant of Courage or Pendant of Wisdom in Zelda A Link to the Past? The Pendant of Power? By the way, I will finish up, like I said, I'll either finish the rest of this map out in in between videos, or like I've already mentioned, we're now on the 20th floor, so after we deal with the bird people here, we're going to slowly start working our way back down to the 16th floor, but in the middle sections, so I'll be mapping those out. This floor, that floor, that floor, that floor. So yeah. But for now, let's just move on. Point being, I am gonna finish that map off, just not right now. Make it look all nice and completed. All of the other maps.
Earthbound ones.
Yes, we have your stupid pendant. Okay.
What? Now then.
Sure.
I am called Kanan. I am chief of my people. children of Father Sun and Mother Moon, the ones bound to the will of the star. You bear both the words of the pact and the periant. You may cross the threshold of the sky. We obey our fates and live within the forest. We do not mingle with earthbound ones and live by the star's will.
Okay.
Listen and think on my words. Do you understand?
Ever get out of the way so we could move. Dude, seriously.
Farewell.
Goodbye. Cockatrices. Ah! What is this, Final Fantasy? Again. Pathway up to the next strat, 20, floor 21, except for you can't get to it from here though, so. or something over here. Frogs again. Say this can't be a dead end. There's a stairway over there to the left, or behind us from this viewpoint. And there's the next main boss, a harpy, basically. Kanan was talking about earlier. Of course, again, to get over there to actually fight it, we have to work our way down to the 16th floor and then back up to the 20th over there. I do any of that, though. Really? Now you do. Another one. These fools are starting to get annoying. So close, but yet not close enough to fight it. All right. Mapping for this floor pretty much done. So now we start working our way back down. Wow. I want to check something quick. What's the purpose of this? Oh yeah, okay, it's just a shortcut back to there, I guess. Thank you. necessary. The initial stairway up to the 20th floor. Shortcut back there. Oh, wait a minute. I get it. Well, one of the reasons that's there. Aside from just a convenient shortcut, like when the game made me go back, talk to the Duke. Shortcut to get back here afterwards. Also serves this puzzle purpose here. Clever game, clever. Actually. Oh, wait a minute. What's this? Okay, that gets you over here for that. what's the point? Am I back where I started from? So wait a minute. I mean, all that was just to get that treasure chest, basically, and open that shortcut. Really? Nothing down here, except for another one of those frogs over there. Like some of the puzzles with these little float glyphs, except for in this game they don't really get too intense with them. In the latest game in the series so far anyway, Etrian Odyssey Nexus on the 3DS, there's some really complex puzzles with this setup that involve like three or four of these things at a time. Well, not at a time, but another stairway going down to the 16th floor. Thank you. another stairway. Wow. Kind of an awkward place. All there was to that. That can't be right. Thank you. that really helps for anything. Doesn't do anything. What am I missing here? The enemies would stay away long enough to do it. Oh well, at least the encounter rate in this game is caves in Dragon Quest IV. You're just trying to solve the puzzle. Anymore now, but just in case, just for the heck of it, open that up. Now we start working our way back up to the 20th floor. Wait a minute, all that was just a... That was a waste of time. Didn't even have to do anything. Thanks, game. Not you again. What do you want?
You appear well, Earthbound Ones. Earthbound Ones.
Earthbound? Now that's a different game series, dude. This is Etrian Odyssey. wrong, you're wrong. Right now our challenge is not smacking you upside the head for continuously getting in our way.
Now then.
Sai is right. Can we go now? Guess not.
Do you understand?
I understand you're getting annoying more and more with each passing second. Can we go now? Goodbye!
May the blessings of Father Sun and Mother Moon be upon you.
Goodbye! Good. Hopefully we've seen the last of him. Taking on another main stratum boss. Don't care right now. The advertising results. Regina can stick her cafe and her recipe book somewhere special, for all I care. Goodbye, Regina. We won't miss you. Another boss battle as soon as I get to the right. Yeah, not there. Well, actually, I suppose go from there. And then. Back up to the middle of the 20th floor. Self-proclaimed queen, I would imagine. This Kanan, as annoying as he's been, doesn't seem to think too highly of this person, or this creature. That's beautiful. Please. I don't know. Maybe just me, but I'm not, you know, I'm not enticed by demon women, eagle wings, and Nothing beautiful about that thing. Bird wings, anyway. Bird feet. Basically like a harpy. Oh yeah, this is gonna be easy enough. I mean, I usually have that third major sword upgrade for the other party member that can use swords. Of course, as a result of having that already, I'm usually at like level 58, 59 by this point too. All that extra grinding you do to get the money to buy that 128,000 each. Really, dude? Miss. Isn't gonna work. How many times are you gonna try it? Goodbye.
Done well. This must be the will of the star.
Who is this star you talk about? See that the pathway up to the next 5-floor stratum lies dead ahead. But before we go up there,
you have a moment?
No, this is exactly why I didn't come here earlier. God damn it!
Wanna grab something?
Can never be quick with you, can it?
What? Okay.
I didn't come here for your life story, thank you.
That turned out pretty nice.
Except for you yapping your big mouth.
See you guys.
Time to end this video anyway, sorry. Alright. next time, we'll make our way to the final strat, final five floors of the main game, 21, 22, 23, 24, and floor 25. Well, not all in the same video, of course. Anyways, see you then. And as always, thanks for watching. Bye.